It is 7:18 a.m. Thursday morning, May 2nd, 2019. Another fabulous sunrise. Off to the east. There is a weather disturbance out in the Bahamas. You see the fringes of it here. You'll see a disturbance right here. This is FEC's 920 local. Thursday morning, heading north. Unit train 336 is just ahead of them. They've been through here a half hour ago. There we are, gondola on the head end, box on the rear end, hoppers in the middle. What a train. This is the Thursday edition of FEC's 920 local. For a number of years, it did not come this way on Tuesday or Thursday. Business model has changed. Workload has increased. Here they are. We'll see them come back a little later this morning, around lunchtime. They finish their chores and head to the south, Port Sewell. All right, one more look at that eastern sky. 10 went by early this morning. It was still far too dark to video. Have not seen the 109 yet. We'll look for that next. Right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.